How did you start this business?
See, basically, I am from pharmaceutical background. I am a doctor and an MBA, so I understand both sides of pharmaceutical business, which is, say, from the industry side and from the patient and doctor side. So, last 10 years, I have worked with various pharmaceutical companies, and you know the Indian healthcare story, the India pharmaceutical story. It's growing, it's booming. And it's one business which is a decision proof business. So we thought this is the right business to enter at the right time. And therefore, we entered into pharmaceutical space in India.
What is your core business?
Our core business is, you can say, it's brand building in pharmaceutical space. Now, you might feel that this is a very unusual statement, but brand building happens in FMCG, brand building happens in IT, brand building also happens in pharmaceutical space. And when I say brand building in pharmaceutical space, it is basically we are into niche therapeutic segment, those diseases where there are not many medicines available. We apply ourselves, our research teams comes out with a solution to address those difficult elements, niche elements. And we create our brand in this element and build those brands through our people who meet doctors. So we are into pharmaceutical business as a core business, which is basically marketing, research-based, branded formulations in our country.
What have been the major achievements of your company in the last 1 year?
This is a very interesting story. We started just in late 2010. Towards end, I think Jan, we started, and 2011 in fact, and we entered the market. We are 20 months old company today, and first year itself we registered a revenue of 88 crores, and that's a record by any pharmaceutical company. No company ever in the inception year registered this turnover locally or say including exports. Though we are not doing exports. And in fact, we have been recognized as the Emerging Company of the Year last year by Pharma Leaders and Ministry of Commerce. We received an award from the Governor of Maharashtra. I personally got award of Dynamic Entrepreneur of the Year last year. We have been recognized by Indira Institute as Super Achievers. We got this award, this trophy. Pharma Track, which is an agency which tracks pharma companies. So those companies who did well, they kind of give a special recognition. They rewarded us as the most emerging company of the year. So that's what is happening around. And it's good to know that while putting those efforts, we are kind of also getting recognized on the way.
What is your focus now?
See, our current focus, though, within pharmaceutical space, our focus remains on women healthcare. That's our number one priority. And when I say women healthcare, we are working on those elements of women life where there are no medicines, like polycystic ovarian syndrome, where there are a lot of women suffering from polycystic ovarian syndrome, infertility. So we basically work on very innovative solutions in women healthcare, and our vision of the company to become a number one company by 2015-16 in women healthcare is number one. The other focus area for the company is pain management and osteoporosis, which is typically meeting orthopedics clinicians across the country. And there we are focused and committed in bringing all the innovative solutions. These are the two core focus areas within pharmaceutical sector in India.
How is the progress of current working?
Current working is fantastic. I think we are likely to register more than 100% growth this year. We work on two parameters. One is our company health is dependent on two things. One is how is our idea pipeline. When I say idea pipeline, is how many ideas do we have in our kitty, and how long these ideas will take to hit the market. So our idea pipeline is very healthy. It will cater to our market for next 5 years. The other point is how do we execute those ideas. So we got a fantastic team of people working with us, and the execution so far is very good, and I think the progress will depend on these two critical parameters going forward. How well our idea pipeline grows and how well our execution is managed.